the situation in the East African region is really bad. Over 100,000 people are starving right now. We have 7 million people across the region facing potential of starvation.
Even the children are now suffering because of the food is not enough for them.
Parehanin duha kagagag mayroon, dilenda na sila malnores, niya karoon na malnores. Tapos sa siguro skalisod na mo.
We cannot let COVID-19 hamper everything else because we will live to regret this. It's 2021. People do not need to die because of starvation. But unfortunately, it's going to happen if we do not act.